Let's see what we got. Well, let's get you in there then. I'm gonna need your details. You aren't going anywhere, and neither am I. Take the time and get this right. From what I hear, you ain't leaving us anytime soon. We're gonna need a fair record of you. Tell me everything except that you're innocent. I'd find that hard to believe. Quite a record we'll have on you. You're lucky you were caught, you know. The way the town feels about what happened, you were likely to be shot. It's a process, all right, but a necessary one. How you doing with that? Okay, then. It's all correct. I'll take a photograph. Place your palms by your chest now for me.
Just thinking, it's been years now since I slept with four walls around me, and even longer with four walls and a roof, but I've never been happier. Did I ever tell you about that bank job in Tennessee? It was me, Limpy Pete, and Phil the Crab. Managed to get ourselves locked in the safe after a weekend of nature calling. The stench in there knocked the clerk on his back when he opened the door, and we managed to escape. Neither Pete nor Phil was really cut out for running, though. They got picked up at the end of town and hanged the next day, which seemed harsh to me. We'll be right back.
What the fuck, buddy? What the fuck do you want, huh? What is it? You want to get yourself killed or something, huh? I don't like getting surprised. Shit. You looking for... You looking for work? That it? I know the type, eh? Strong, silent, real frightening.
Still waters run deep.
That type of shite, is it? I've temporarily lost me friends. It's a fucking disaster. I had them. I went away for a couple of days on a killing of a bastard I owed a killing to. Ah, good man. And I lost the folk I ride with. Big bunch. Not like you, la. Now we lived like sultans in our fucking tents. I'll find them again. I've lost them before, you know. Once was for 3 months it was. That's how it goes, I guess. Anyway, where was I? Ah, yeah. Murder and mayhem. Now, I don't like to kill innocent folk myself. Gives me a real nasty feeling inside. But these bastards, well, I don't know how innocent these bastards are. There's a stage, runs out of Aurora Basin. You know, I hear the fella say it's laden with silver. I can't rob it. I can't guarantee someone else isn't going to try. But it'd be a rotten shame to let it pass by. Anyways, on with yous.
Thank you. You're gonna regret this, feller.
These days ain't short.
there, friend. How can I help you? I'm sure you'll be back.
Looking to eat all of that? I'd be happy to buy it. Okay, then. Pretty standard fare these days.
Hey, come on. You enjoy that.